my lord. Like,
I said it was going to be emotional, but I didn't know if it was going to be that fucking emotional. YouTube, you beautiful fuckers.
How the hell are you?
I am TC.
And I'm Alex.
We are Teen Air Reacts. We are back with video number 3, 4 Gray Days. The Chester Bennington band that he was in before Linkin Park. And they just put out a new lyric video for their song Sometimes. And we had a couple people come at us on the comment section of one of their past videos and let us know that they put us out and they want us to check it out. So, we're going to fulfill that request today, guys. Let us know if you enjoy Gray Days. Do you like what Chester was doing before he joined Linkin Park?
I do.
Were you looking forward to their comeback? You know? I mean, it's...
Well, I didn't know there was going to be a comeback because I didn't follow him. But...
Yeah. But Gray Days, man, it's like... Like you said in the other videos, it's got this...
Nostalgia,
this mid to late 90s feel of just grunge and that era
beautifulness.
Of... beautifulness. You know, Nirvana and other
long
bands
hair.
in the grunge era. And, man, it's just... I just really wonder what would have happened.
I know.
So, but anyway, guys, let's get right into it. This song kind of looks like it could be kind of sad as far as the content in the video. But let's see.
We'll see.
Ready to get into some Sometimes Gray
yeah.
Days? Let's rock it, guys. If you enjoyed the video, hit the like button. If you enjoyed what you see on the channel, subscribe, notification bell, all the good stuff. But let's get right into it.
Please leave your message.
Hey, it's been a long time since I've heard from you. Can you call or text me back? I could really use a friend to talk to you right now. Sorry. Bye.
God damn. For a lyric video.
You wanna back up and leave behind all of them and all their smiles.
Oh my God! Oh my God, the chills.
Yeah.
People surprise you, and people surprise me. But I guess that's the price we pay for wanting so badly. I don't know what the deal.
this is just... Holy mother of God. Like...
Fucks me up, man.
Oh, my Lord. Like, I said it was going to be emotional, but I didn't know if it was going to be that fucking emotional. And the inside of the video, I don't know if you really caught it.
Mm-hmm.
But it's very, has a lot to do with what's going on today. With the going through the tabs of the phone, with all the different ways that you can help the crisis that's going on in the world right now. And also help... His foundation that, you know, was created to better mental health and mental awareness and helping, like, the nurses and the doctors and things like that that are dealing with the day-to-day stuff of today's crisis. And I got chills multiple times. And the first time that I went into the chorus, I wish I wasn't wearing a jacket, but I chilled up
so
hard because his voice... It was just so powerful and so emotional. And to go through that and then the content of the music itself and then the content of the video, like, man. Like, I don't know what else to say.
I can't even say anything. Like,
are you getting a little teary-eyed
and emotional? I have been. I don't even want to talk about it.
Gray Days, man. Keep rocking this shit. They, not just Chester, the band as a whole, what they have done
is beautiful.
To commemorate his life in these three videos that we've seen has just been insane. What's in the Eye, you know, they did a very good job of, you know, What's in the Eye of the Beholder and showing, you know, the life of Chester through the eyes of Gray Days in the early days. And then Sickness was very, I kind of read up on it. It was very, like, his childhood kind of, you know, all wrapped up into one, you know, with the bullying and him, you know, writing the music and stuff like that. And then this one is just, like, it was less about Chester and more about, you know, I know times are tough right now.
Yeah.
But
sometimes it gets better.
Sometimes it gets better. And most of the time it gets better, you know. So... Guys, the ones that requested us, check this out. Thank you so much. If they put anything else out, guys, drop it down there in the comments. We'll get to it, man. Like, I'm just speechless. Like, I'm just rambling at this point.
Yeah.
I'm so emotional. Guys, thank you so much for stopping back by today. I am TC.
And I'm Alex.
We are Teen Ariacs. Keep your head up. Life is so fucking beautiful. Life will get better. Guys, until next time.
Peace.
Adios. We'll catch you in the next one. Doses.